Here comes the 1-0. Fastball high, and it's 2-0. DJ Snelton wears those Eric Gagne-esque glasses. Here's a 2-0. Fastball outside, and it's 3-0.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but this is the first plate appearance of DJ Snelton's career.
I was thinking that. I don't remember him being at the plate, and this is his first at bat. Here's a 3-0. Fastball low. And once again, the Squirrels get a run via base on balls. As Jared Lakin cannot find the strike zone, the score is now 6-4.
It is the third time the Squirrels have brought in a run on a walk with the bases loaded, the second for a pitcher. And it's the third different pitcher for Altoona to have the feat occur. So all of those things are very unusual. You might see one guy get really wild and walk in one or two, but three different